I encourage people. Some of them even they don't know even what palliative means. I was surprised last year. You know, I have a member of our church. His wife was under treatment, and finally, you know, she was at the end of her life, and he was called by the doctors, you know, to be told, you know, she better go to palliative care or to tell them his decision. Then he calls me, you know. So the doctors are calling me, can you go with me? Of course. I dropped my kids in the school, and I went there, and I said, Fissa, what is it? Well, I don't know what palliative care means. Well, I told him, palliative care means, you know, it's caring for people when their life is ending. He was shocked. The word, even when the doctors say she has to be transferred to palliative care, it means that she has few weeks or a month. That's what it means. He was really, really shocked. And there is no much information about palliative care. So health caregivers, I encourage them to give more information to communities what palliative care means. And that's dignifying days, you know, I saw in the palliative care. I saw many nurses caring, you know. When the person feels pain, they come and give him anti-pain, even though they know he's dying or person knows he's dying. Dying without feeling so much pain, that will be very important. So palliative care, we should have more of it. And community should be informed. And my people, my Ethiopian people here, immigrants, most of them, they have no clue what palliative care means. Even I myself, I knew palliative care here, not back home. It's because of my work as a minister. I have to go to counsel people, to pray for people. That's how I came to encounter what palliative care means. And I really appreciate the care is given at palliative care.